Junie Tony Story Musical, Little Red Riding Hood. Shall we start? Once upon a time, there was a lovely little girl. Everyone called her Little Red Riding Hood. She always wore a red riding hood. It was made by her grandma. Hello, Little Red Riding Hood.
Hi.
Where are you going, Little Red Riding Hood?
One day, Little Red Riding Hood's mom asked her a favor. Sweetie, would you give these cookies and bread to your grandma? She's not feeling so well. Make sure you go straight to grandma's house, okay?
Okay.
Little Red Riding Hood went into the woods with the basket. By the way, what's that shadow? Where is it coming from? Why is that shadow following her?
Tiptoe, tiptoe, boo. Shall I eat her up? Pop out, peek-a-boo, boo. Shall I eat her up? I've been so hungry.
Thank goodness.
Act like a gentleman.
Where are you going, dear?
I'm going to my grandma's to give her some cookies and bread.
Oh, yeah?
One step, two step, boo. Shall I eat her up? Chit-chat, chit-chat, boo. Shall I eat her up? No, I can't wait anymore. Right now, I want to roar. Act like a gentleman.
Where is your grandma's house?
It's at the end of the road.
Then I can eat her up first. Look at those beautiful flowers, Little Red Riding Hood. Why don't you pick some for your grandma? She will love them.
Wow, that sounds great, Mr. Wolf. One, two, three.
In the meantime, the wolf was heading to her grandma's house.
Grandma, it's me, Little Red Riding Hood. Open the door, please.
Oh, my dear Little Red Riding Hood, please come in.
Oh, no! The wolf opened up his mouth and ate her up.
Let me lie on Grandma's bed and wait for Little Red Riding Hood to come. She will never recognize me if I wear her grandma's clothes.
After a while, Little Red Riding Hood arrived with a bunch of flowers and the food basket.
Huh? Why is the house so dark? Grandma?
I'm here, Grandma.
Come closer, my dear.
The house is dark, Grandma.
Little bit closer, my dear.
Are you feeling sick, Grandma?
Yes, I am. Please come hug me.
Such big eyes, Grandma.
The better to see you with.
Such big ears, Grandma.
The better to hear you with.
Such a big mouth.
Oh, Grandma?
Wanna know? The better to eat you up.
I'm so full. Let me take a nap.
A hunter was passing by the house. He heard the loud noise and looked inside the house.
Oh my, that's a wolf. He must have eaten up the old lady already.
The hunter cut open the wolf's belly. He saved Little Red Riding Hood and her grandma and put in heavy stones instead. The wolf ran away with his big belly filled up with stones.
Oh, my belly!
Oh.
Junie Tony Story Musical. See you next time.